Good morning, everyone. I'm Susan Kim, and it's Thursday, May 2nd. Cloudy and foggy once again today with showers likely. High temperature 48 degrees by the lake, 53 inland. And then tonight we'll finally see some decreasing clouds with a low, though, pretty chilly of 38.
I'm Vince Petrano. Here are the top stories from today's TMJ4. Today, a judge will sentence the man who shot and killed a Milwaukee police officer, Michael Michalski. Jonathan Copeland pleaded guilty back in February. The deal calls for at least 20 years behind bars. Today's sentencing begins at 1:15.
A warning to parents living in West Allis this morning. Police say a little girl walking to Wilson Elementary School claimed a man followed her in a van. This happened yesterday morning. She was able to walk over to a crossing guard near 87th and Lapham to get help.
The plaza outside Fiserv Forum will soon ramp up by hosting events for the summer. Fitness classes start Monday, and they'll be showing movies on the big screen starting on the 14th with Ralph Breaks the Internet. Got a full list of events along with dates and times up at TMJ4.com.
And Pink is bringing her talents to Fiserv Forum tonight. The three-time Grammy winner is on her Beautiful Trauma tour. The show starts at 7:30 and tickets are still available online.
Milwaukee Brewers will try to win their four-game series against the Rockies at Miller Park today. Game time is 12:10. Milwaukee lost to Colorado last night 11-4.